Hi everybody, thank you for watching. My name is Kevin Hartman from UBIT Customer Service, and in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install the Panopto for Windows or Panopto for Mac software. Now I am demonstrating here on a Windows 10 machine, however the steps I'm going to show you will work for both a Windows machine or an Apple computer. So in a brand new, fresh web browsing session, we would like you to go to ub.hosted.panopto.com. That is ub.hosted.panopto.com. And once you do that, go ahead and click this blue sign-in button in the upper right. Hit the second sign-in button. And now for login information, just please enter in your UBIT username and password. Once you do that, you will be into UB's Panopto service. Up here in the upper right, where your sign-in button used to be, you're now going to see your name and this Download Panopto button. Give the Download Panopto button a click. Now, in some on some systems and some computers, your computer will be smart enough to detect what version of the software that you will need to download. So if you get a screen like this, just go ahead, hit this blue Download Panopto button, and the software will start to download for you. Now, for the rest of you, you may have to choose what version of the software you need. Now, you will have choices here. For Windows 7 and up, choose between a 32-bit system and a 64-bit system based on your operating system. And if you're on an Apple computer, you will need to choose between OS X 10.8 and OS X 10.9 and up. So go ahead, click the download button that suits your computer and start downloading the software, and we can begin the installation process. This whole process shouldn't take us more than a couple of minutes. It's a very small file. It's a very quick installation and download. Once you find the file, the download on your computer, you can start the installation process. You will be presented with this dialog box here for the Panopto destination folder. By default, it will go to your program files directory on your C drive in a Panopto subfolder and in a recorder subfolder. Any recorded content on this computer that you're installing the software on will go into a directory called Panopto Recorder on your C drive. And down here, this is most important, under Panopto Web Server, please make sure it says ub.hosted.panopto.com. That's the website we just went to download the software. If it doesn't say that, please go ahead and type that in, ub.hosted.panopto.com. Once you get that all set, go ahead and click the next button. And then you can go ahead and press the install button here. You may be asked, after the software starts installing, when it first opens up, to enter in your UBIT username and password one more time. And when you do, here it is. This is the Panopto for Windows software here. We will be demonstrating how to use this software and how to make a recording in an upcoming video. Thank you so much for watching. As always, if you have any questions, please contact the UBIT Help Center.